Students, in the previous class, we have studied one point addition of mixed numbers. And in that point, we have studied two different methods. What was the first method of addition of mixed numbers? In the beginning, we converted the mixed fraction into the whole number for both the sides and then we added. If the denominators are unlike, we first made them equal and then after making the denominators same, we added the mixed numbers. Today, we shall start with the next point, subtraction of mixed numbers. Same like addition of mixed numbers, subtraction acts. The addition and subtraction of mixed numbers behave same, only instead of addition, we will subtract the integers. Wherever signs are necessary, we will subtract them. Only thing you have to keep in mind here, as it is subtraction, minus multiplied by plus or minus multiplied by minus changes the sign, which we do not have to worry much in addition. That is the main thing where most of the children make mistakes. So let's start about subtraction of mixed numbers. Same like addition, here also there are two different methods for subtraction. Let's start now.